Military of Guinea-Bissau. The Revolutionary Armed Forces of the People, or FARP, are the National Military of Guinea-Bissau. They consist of an army, navy, air force and paramilitary forces. A 2008 United Nations Development Programme census estimated that there were around 4,000 personnel in the armed forces. An earlier CIA World Factbook figure was 9,250. The World Factbook also estimated military expenditure as $9.46 million, and military spending as a percentage of GDP as 3.1%. The World Factbook also reports that the military service age and obligation is 18 to 25 years of age for selective compulsory military service, 16 years of age or younger with parental consent, for voluntary service, 2009. Major General Batista Tagme was Chief of Staff of the Guinea-Bissau Armed Forces until his assassination in 2009. Military unrest occurred in Guinea-Bissau on April 1, 2010. Prime Minister Carlos Gomes Jr. was placed under house arrest by soldiers, who also detained Army Chief of Staff Zamora Induta. Supporters of Gomes and his party, PAIGC, reacted to the move by demonstrating in the capital, Bissau. Antonio Ingi, the Deputy Chief of Staff, then warned that he would have Gomes killed if the protests continued. The EU ended its mission to reform the country's security forces, EUSSR Guinea-Bissau, on August 4, 2010. A risk that may further embolden powerful generals and drug traffickers in the army and elsewhere. The EU mission spokesman in Guinea-Bissau said the EU had to suspend its program when the mastermind of the mutiny, General Antonio Ingi, became Army Chief of Staff. The EU mission thinks this is a breach in the constitutional order. We can't work with him. The multitude of small offshore islands and a military able to sidestep government with impunity has made it a favorite transshipment point for drugs to Europe. Aircraft drop payloads on or near the islands, and speedboats pick up bales to go direct to Europe or onshore. UN Chief Ban Ki-moon has called for sanctions against those involved in Guinea-Bissau's drugs trade. Air Force Head Ibrahima Papakamara and former Navy Chief Jose Americo Bubo Nachudo have been named drug kingpins. Angola, at the presidency of the Community of Portuguese Language Countries, CPLP, since 2010. Has since 2011 participated in a military mission in Guinea-Bissau Missang to assist in the reform of defense and security. Missang had a strength of 249 Angolan men, both soldiers and police officers, following an agreement signed between the defense ministers of both countries, as a complement to a governmental accord ratified by both parliaments. The Angolan assistance mission included a program of technical and military cooperation focused on a reform of the Guinean armed forces and police, including the repair of barracks and police stations, organization of administrative services and technical and military training locally and in Angolan institutions. The mission was halted by the Angolan government, following a politico-military crisis that led to the ousting of the interim president of Guinea-Bissau, Raimundo Pereira, and the prime minister, Gomes Jr. By June 22, 2012, the Angolan vessel Riom Bridge, carrying the mission's equipment, had arrived back in Luanda. On leaving Bissalanka by 1973-74, the Portuguese Air Force left three North American T-6Gs. After achieving independence from Portugal, the Air Force was formed by officers returning from training in Cuba and the USSR. The FECB was re-equipped by the Soviet Union with a limited aid package in which its first combat aircraft were introduced. 5 MiG-17s and 2 MiG-15 UTI trainers entered service with a single Mi-8 helicopter. In 1978, France provided more aircraft aid in the form of a Reims Cessna FTB.337 for coastal patrol and a surplus Alouette-3 Adasso Falcon 20F was donated by the Angolan government but was soon sold to the USA. In the late 1980s, a similar number of MiG-21s replaced the MiG-17s, also delivered an AN-24, a Yak-40 and another Mi-8 helicopter. In the early 90s they received ex-Polish PZL Mielec LIM-6 Fresco fighter bombers from Poland and East Germany. The force's title was changed to Força Aérea de Guinea-Bissau, FAGB, after the outbreak of the Civil War in 1998. Cooper and Weinert state when cited fourth last time in 1991. Most of the MiG fleet was in storage inside several hangars on the military side of Bissalanka IAP, Osvaldo Vieira International Airport, and in a deteriorating condition. As of 2015, Guinea-Bissau has no aircraft in flying condition, with the last no type a SE.3105 helicopter, which ceased operating in 2011. In September 2010, Rear Admiral José Américo Bubo Nachudo attempted a coup, but was arrested after failing to gain support. Guinea-Bissau's Navy chief, who was arrested last week and accused of trying to stage a coup, has escaped custody and fled to nearby Gambia, the armed forces said on Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.